This is News 8 at 5, a first look at today's top stories with Michael Brown, Bob Gooding, Troy Dungan, and Ray Gaskin.
Good evening, everyone. One man was killed in downtown Dallas late this afternoon when a giant crane fell off the 27th floor of a building under construction. Officers believe the dead man is the crane operator. Channel 8's David Margulies is at the construction site with this report.
It happened in mid-afternoon with virtually no warning. A few chunks of concrete and steel, then a giant construction crane hit St. Paul Street. A boom 70 to 80 feet long fell 30 stories to the ground. The crane's operator fell with the machine and was killed. This man driving down St. Paul Street was almost hit by the falling crane.
I was by the bank building. All of a sudden I was aware that something was happening out of order, like dust and dirt and rocks and pieces of steel falling down like hail. And I just instinctively just speeded up. And I think that's what saved me. And just lucky a couple of pieces hit the car.
That's a pretty big dent in your car.
Yeah, that, and it's a little small dent in the up in the front of the car. But I'm just lucky it didn't hit me. The crane didn't fall on me.
The crane fell from atop an office complex called One Dallas Center, which is under construction. Debris smashed into windows on the third and fourth floor of the Republic Bank Tower across the street. No one was injured. Police and firemen have now blocked off the accident site and closed St. Paul Street, a move sure to cause traffic congestion during the rush hour. Firemen and police are now trying to clear away the crane and, in fact, have removed it. We found another witness, this man who watched it fall. Weldon Venters is a City of Dallas employee who was across the street. Can you describe what happened when you were looking up there?
Well, I was watching out the window there when he was trying to lift his concrete up, and it was the cable was bouncing up and down. And I noticed the concrete spilling out of the side, so I knew this was unusual. So I got up and walked over and looked out the window there, kind of peeped up, and I saw this crane kind of tilting over.
And that's a pretty big crane.
Yeah. About a second later, that baby began to fall down, and I could see it hit the building over here. And then fly over here and hit the Republic Bank building, and I noticed a blue and white cab coming along the street there, and he stopped about a second just before it hit the ground. And when it hit the ground, it just went into hundreds of pieces.
Did you see the operator when it was up on top of the building?
No, I couldn't see the operator at all.
Okay, appreciate it. Thank you very much. One other witness told us the operator was apparently trying to escape from the crane as it began to give way. The crane fell at least 30 stories to the ground. This is usually a very crowded street, and although the construction project would have ended at 4:30, and so probably just a little before the rush hour, one fire department official said it was very lucky that only one person was killed here. If you want to see the impact of this, you can see where it went through several stories of the glass in the building. You can see where it broke a safety net about 25 floors up and broke heavy wooden planking. In addition, as we said, it knocked out several windows in the Republic National Bank Tower. Luckily, nobody was hurt there. We'll be talking with some fire department officials in a few moments, and we'll try to get you more information. Federal safety inspectors are now on the scene here trying to figure out why this took place. This is David Margulies with Minicam 8 Live in downtown Dallas.